Hi everyone, welcome back to Hidden Outdoors. Where you guys are standing, there will be shelter and it will be a half tent. I think this will be very good and very pointy. Okay, so these ends are over. Now we need to put little notches on top on which we will put our tarp on. Okay, I'm cutting all around and then I will just use my knife and carve like a needle just the center of this piece, and that will be my anchor point for tarp. Well, I was not very precise here, but okay. Okay, so figure eight, behind, front, behind, in, and you got figure eight. Now we take this part and we will go same way backwards here, around, inside, around, and from the back out. It must look nice. When it looks nice, then you're sure it's working, and that's it. Our butt and our peg. We'll do a little knot. Don't do it on your knee. The knife can slip and you can cut yourself. Do it on this. Okay, not like this. Knife away. And let's see where we wanna this to be, somewhere here. You always put your knot away from what you wanna tie. Okay, so we tied up down there at the peg, and now we're gonna tie it up here. Around, and second one, and then just do one more here. I will just now do something so this doesn't wobble around. Okay. And our shelter is over. That's it. This will be our home for tonight. Okay, let me show you what I did. Okay, so I have two poles and I used the long part of the tarp and put it like this. This is small super tarp from Helicon and it's 2 by 2.5. So 2.5 and 2. Two poles and two pegs behind, and not on the last one. You see I have a little bit of a tarp down there, but it's okay. I wanted to look it like this, and then two pegs in front, so those pegs keeps the tarp tension, keeps the tension on the tarp and keeps the tension on the pole. So this is pretty fixed and good looking. And somewhere here in front I will have a fire, somewhere where you stand, and that's it. Let's begin with our fire. I will clean this part out, put all those leaves inside, so when I put all my stuff it will be more softer for sleeping. Okay, let's go. I only found those four rocks in that little creek bed over there, so well, it will be okay. If I'm here, maybe a little more further, a fire, and that's it. So, bricks again, because forest is wet, no tinder. This is the easiest way. I think I'm gonna do a little coffee and make a break with it, and then we gotta gather more wood for tonight and let it dry all over there. We need to build a wall, reflector, and that's it. We're gonna enjoy and have a dinner before dark. It will be nice. Now it's 1 o'clock. So we have like 3 hours till night, and okay, let's do this. Huh? This is cool. I almost lost my fire, but I have wood. I need to cut it down there. Let me show you what I found. I found this beautiful mushroom. It's pretty big, it's edible. and we will put it on the grill with our pork steak. Yeah. Oh guys, I'm collecting wood. I just need a little bit more and I'm done. I'm dead. I think I'm gonna sleep like a baby here. And look at this. This will be my bottle for tonight. My baby meal. Okay, so this is OCD problem. This one goes to fire. This is Sea to Summit mat. It's for my friend. He asked me to mention him. Bulyan, I am mentioning you in my vid. Thank you for this. He's a pilot, so if you need air transfer, I got a guy. Preparing our dinner. We had a beautiful steak. We have one paprika, or paprika. We have tikvica, I don't know what it's called in English, I will put it down. One onion. And that's it. This is our dinner. Oh yeah. We have a beer. Beer is from Medvedgrad Pivo from Croatia. It's a craft brewery. Awesome beers. Taste it. Try it. Okay, let's put our bag back and let's start preparing a meal. Oh, I'm hungry. Yeah, man. I'm. Oh, some water. You need to hydrate. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. We have this beautiful mushroom too. So this is going to be awesome. But first, I need to find a stick to make a little vegetables on a stick. So, fire is a little bit heavy, but I got my fork, so let's turn this beauty upside down. Oh yeah. I a little overcooked it on this side, but it will be okay. I had my dinner. It's really tasty. Everything is set up. I have this new bag I got as a gift, so we will see how it is. It says it's comfort zone 10 degrees Celsius. I have my fleece bag inside, so we will see how it will be. I have my long johns if it gets cold, and that's it. I'm gonna pop the beer, enjoy this evening. Well, evening, it's 4 o'clock, so well, the dark will be in like half an hour, so yeah, I'm gonna enjoy and put the wood on my fire, and when I get tired, go to bed. That's it. Cheers, mates. Oh, this is so good after hard day, but it's also so relaxing. I have some issues with mic. That's something that I'm really disappointed, because I don't know how I will save it. If the sound of this video is good, then I saved it. If it's not good, then I didn't. Okay, everyone, I have my Lichka Charape on, and I have a problem, and the problem is I do not have enough battery on my phone with which I'm filming, so this will be goodbye. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.